The last couple of months have been one of the dark days in the club's history. The club's expulsion in the 70s only darker. Finishing 7th last season, bruised and already aching skin, reopening wounds of fans' thirst for glory. Last month, a class of them stormed Wankulukuku and halted the club's training, asking for an overhaul in the club's leadership that responded with formation of an interim committee. Having assembled one of its most average sides in history last season and devoid of quality, the committee has not made any big signings this season but believes a crop of lawyers and fresh pair of legs can reignite the club's fortunes.
We are building a strong young team that will be able to challenge for titles in about 2 years.
The club will also play the good on the eye football. The interim committee has reaffirmed that among an avalanche of indicators can drag the Red Army back to the stadium. The most popular club will hold the fans' day out on the 3rd of next month that will host a buzz of activity that will include the sale of season tickets, club souvenirs, the launch of Express mobile phone registration and induction of Express legends in the Hall of Fame. All that intended to fly the wings of the Red Eagle. NBC Sports, Sam Moses, Al Said, Lubega.